and Fukumi overcame the Kazakh player Podryadova in her first round match. Well, I'm going to clarify something from you that you may be picking up from your screen, and that's the fact that that is Eva Csernoviczki in blue, but obviously she's had a problem with her jacket, her blue gi, and she's had to maybe borrow one from not only a friend, but a friend from another country. So try to ignore the back patch that says Netherlands on the back. That is the Hungarian Eva Csernoviczki. She's just been turned over for Wazari, by the way, by Tomoko Fukumi from Japan. Csernoviczki shouldn't panic now. This is a time when the coach, who's about 3 meters away from her, should tell her to take her time, but it's not going to happen. She looked off color today, didn't she? That's not Csernoviczki. You're just someone from Netherlands that looks like her. I'm sorry, I don't mean to take it too lightly, but that really